have you been going online again? Claire, you promised.
I'm afraid of that stupid planet.
That stupid planet? That wonderful planet, you mean? First it was black, now it's blue. Blocking Antares, hiding behind the sun. Darling, this is going to be the most amazing experience we will have in our lives. It will be here in 5 days, and it is not going to hit us. Just like it didn't hit Mercury, as we knew it wouldn't. And it didn't hit Venus, as we well knew it wouldn't. And it won't hit Earth, as we know it won't. Claire, look at me. Sweetheart, you have to trust the scientists.
They say that it will hit.
No, they don't. That's not true. Not the real scientists. Now, the prophets of doom, they'll write whatever they can to attract attention. But the real scientists, all of them agree. Melancholia is just going to pass right in front of us. And it's going to be the most beautiful sight ever. I wish you would watch it through the telescope with me.